Hello everyone, GadgetGirlKylie here, and welcome back to my Let's Play walkthrough of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Did you guess who's that Digimon correctly? Let me know in the comments section. So, we are continuing from where we left off. Let's go over to the Digiline first of all, because I left my PS4 on standby, so there's a couple of new questions. So, tell me something you like, yeah? I realise I know almost nothing about you. I like so many things, I can't list them all. Let's learn lots about each other. Such a fob-off answer, isn't it? Training complete. Quiz time. Which is an equipable item? Friendship DX, Ninja USB, or Topaz? I've replied to that, actually. That's back at the top. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so first of all, we need to head on over to the Digilab. And let's speak to the lovely lady, Mirai, I think.
ここで亡くなったものも別の次元時空に存在している。そう。あなたの探し物は全く別の世界である。けれど、あなたも知っている通り、次元時空を超えるのはたやすいことではない。必要なのは異質な能力。今までになかった。
We actually got Harmonious Will already, so we need to get Steel Will next. Okay, so let's head on over to the map. And we need to go here because if you remember, there was a scene, and there we go. We've got the red exclamation mark indicating a quest.
Ooh. この世界を守るために力を貸してほしいと人間世界を破滅させようとするドゥフトモンたちを。That's right。一人でも多くのロイヤルナイツを説得しているというわけ。その一夜よし。人間にもなかなか気概のある。
I just feel like I'm being shouted at by this guy.
しかし断る。
Why?
しかし。
Kind of short-sighted, though.
Okay。我が弟子、ハックモンの修行に付き合ってやってほしいの。え、人間に修行をつけてもらうんですか？僕はお師匠様以外に教えてもらうことなんて。うん。お師匠様。
It's kind of menacing the way he stood there and his crotch is sticking out. Gankumon, oh my god. Yeah. Don't look at it! Shield your eyes! It's not bulging out, honest. There was no need for that level of violence. Bancho Leomon.
お前の求める何かも見つかるであろう。そんな僕の力じゃまだ番長レオモンには勝てません。それならばそれでよし。弱いままでいるがよい。お師匠様、僕がいつまで経っても弱いから呆れられちゃったんだ。
Need to believe in yourself? Pull yourself together, man! Or Digimon. In this case. The voice for Hakmon sounds so childish, doesn't it? Like, young and childish? I guess that fits in with him not believing in himself. New area. It sure does. When I saw Octopus on the sales floor, I remembered that gross monster we saw. Don't get to reply to it though, do I? Right, I believe I need to use Stealth Hide if I remember. Right, from my Japanese playthrough, I remember this area being quite long. Let me just have a look up here first to make sure there's no items or anything. That's blocked off. We can actually go over here though. Switch out Kirpymon actually. And put Marine Angemon back in my team. Everywhere's blocked off. Let's go ahead and battle this. One hit kill. Cute but deadly. Yay! We can get to all the chests now. Let's go ahead and collect these items first. Oh, that reminds me, memory up. Might be able to have another Digimon in my team now. We might have enough space. Depends who I've got in the digibank though, or digifarm. Don't really feel like I need another Digimon in my team at the moment, but we shall see who's available. How do I get over there? I think I have to connect jump to that. And connect jump over here first. So I think that will take us to one of those items. Honestly hate the controls inside here. I must be, I've had a few people say that they've never struggled with the controls inside the digital network, but for me, often it'll get stuck on the walls. I've actually changed to using the D-pad now, so let's see if that's any better. Have a look. New message. Question, an attribute question. Which attribute do wind Digimon damage most? Earth? Alright, nothing over there. Let's go out this way first, and then obviously we'll come back in and explore the other routes. All Got myself a medal there, nice. Seems to be moving more slowly using the D-pad. Alright, let's see what's down this way. Another item. Got myself a diamond! That reminds me, I need to sell a load of them because I've just kind of gathered a lot of them and not done anything with them. Get some money, money, money! It's a bunny in a digital world. No, there we go. Didn't want to turn right. So the controls are still a little bit fiddly, even when using the D-pad controls. But I've had loads of people comment saying, "Oh, I haven't struggled with the controls in the digital network." Must just be me. Maybe it's my controller. It's on its way out or something. Oh, training has finished. So I do need to go back to the Digilab anyway. Right, there's no other connect jump over that here, is there? No. So I think I've got to get to that item via another connect jump access point. It's hammer time! Don't bash me, bro! Right, okay, so we actually need to go that way, but we're not gonna do that just yet. Let's go to the Digilab. So we need to go through the other connect jump access points first. Right, so let's sort my farms out. Put these on for training. Oh, hang on a second. Farm expansion. And another one. And add a new island. Okay, so let's see if I can digivolve anyone. Cam 100% required. Cam's at 47%. Right, so I can actually digivolve him. I just need to get Cam to 100%. 47%. Right, okay, so let me just move him into the empty farm and I'll go and feed him some meat in a second. Bancho Leomon is your friend. I don't actually have Bancho Leomon yet, so I need to get him. Attack 255. What's it on now? 231. Mm. And that's actually with attack attachments as well, so I might have to special train him, actually. Well, hang on a second, I just want to go over to Lady Devimon. Right, okay. Well done, the answer is Earth Attribute. Of course I got it right. Oops, went past it. Oh yay, got a trophy for that. There we go, 100%, so I can digivolve him now. Here we go! Oh wow, that looks awesome! Holy shit, I've not seen that Digimon before! That's epic! It's a data type. It's another light type though, god damn it! Still, looks awesome. Let's have a look. Full moon, meteor impact, physical attack, 120 light damage to one foe, 30% chance of stunning and 10% to critical. His SS skill is increases physical damage received by 25% but also increases INT by 20%. Okay, cool. I basically don't have any space for any other Digimon now after doing that, which is fine by me because he looks so awesome. I just want to have another look at him. Yeah. Right, let's go over to the field guide. I want to find him in here. He's going to be near the bottom, isn't he? There we go. Profile. Temporarily invoking its full potential and giving it special form covered in planet class high energy weapons and aura. Its special move, full moon meteor impact, strikes the enemy with a ball of light containing the energy of a planet. Well, that's an epic profile. Damn. Cool. So, let me just have a look at my team a second now. Right, so I've got one data, two virus, two vaccine, and one neutral. Two of them are light though. Suppose that's not a major problem. To be honest, I like I'm a bit OCD with this kind of thing. I like my team to be balanced, so I definitely need another data type in my team anyway. So I'll be looking for a data Digimon to put in my team when I get enough space. So he's going to be in the wings leveling up at the moment. I might do some off-camera training to get him equal level to my team as well at some point, if I have time, because I don't really have much time to do that, even though I've got the... what are they called? They are in my bank. There we go, the Platinum Pneumamons with the Tactician USBs equipped. So even though I've got them, it still takes time to train. Let me just have a look at the Mirror Dungeon a second. Yeah, the place that I want isn't there, but there are some decent places that I could go to train using them anyway, so yeah. Anyway guys, I am going to go ahead and stop this episode here. On the next episode we will be continuing from where we left off, and we'll be making our way through the other connect jump areas before going back up the stairs and going through the hallway that opened up after we defeated the Digimon inside the glowing ball thing. So don't forget to like, comment, favourite, share, and of course subscribe if you haven't done so already. All those things really do help me out as a YouTuber. Good luck on the next Who's That Digimon. Thank you for watching, and take it easy guys. Who's That Digimon?